Hey, yo. Oh, thank God.
Oh my God.
Yo, what's up? You saved us, dude. You saved us, bro. What up?
What? Like hello? Car. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, man.
What's up, guys?
Oh.
What's up, man?
Hey, man. Can we get a ride, dude? Are we
Horsey?
Trying to...
Horsey? That you, Horsey?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Yo, I was just coming over to my house. You want to grab something to eat, maybe?
Oh, yeah, sure, man. Damn, dude, this is a nice-ass car.
Can I join, man? I'm hungry, too, man.
You know? Yo, what can you do for food?
Are you Poopy? I forgot.
Yeah, man, it's me, Poopy.
Poopy? Oh, man, what's up? I don't know you, but hi.
Yeah, you don't
what
know
the
me,
fuck?
Don't you? Like, you know me? You're not getting any fucking food.
Nah, he's cool, dude. He's cool. He's cool, man. You can give him food. He's cool. He's a cool guy.
Okay, he's cool. I can see that. But what can he do for food?
You know, I can,
No, no nice shit today.
What do you want me to do?
Yeah, nice, Derose. They fucking won. Hell yeah.
Shit like that. It involves another
that was a really close game.
You know?
Man. Yo, man, you, locked the car. Oh, okay. How have you been, man? How have you been?
Oh, working my ass off, man.
I know, man. How much was this car?
$400.
Damn.
$450.
Damn, dude.
Yo, the house was 3.2. The garage was 2.5. That's bullshit. Yo, but
wait, you paid fucking 2.5 mil for that piece of shit rectangle?
Well, yeah, because you can come into the world right here, but you don't get a car.
Oh. Damn, dude.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I bought this with another friend, with Mr. Pliskin. You know, maybe you've heard of him. Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's like your roommate?
Something out there, that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, friends with benefits, huh?
What's your name?
My name's, Jebediah. Jebediah Goodwin. How you doing?
Oh, okay. Well, wanna have a party here? My friends are out of town right now, you know?
I mean, sure, man.
Call,
do you
call
know
some bitches?
Sure, man. Do you know any, like, DJs or anything? Like...
Oh, no.
I know DJ Raj, man. He's pretty good.
Oh, is he on? Like, I don't mind. You have food and stuff, or...?
We can get some food. We're good. Yo,
yeah, we're gonna, like, scavenge for something, or what?
What the fuck? Yo, is that one of your horsey friends?
Oh, I think I know that guy. I know that guy. Hold on.
Yo, close the fucking door.
I'll be right back, alright? Hey man, is that you?
Hey. How you doing?
I'm good, man. I noticed you. And actually,
Bonded
honestly, man,
barn.
I first noticed the jumpsuit.
You need someone to talk to.
You don't
need to know.
Hey, we'll be right back. Invite some people over. We'll be back, all right? Invite some people. We'll come back.
Just horsing around, and you know, they decided to put me on probation.
What do you mean? They don't just put people on probation.
Alright, okay, I kind of shot someone, but, you know... She was insulting me, okay? She was calling... She was saying I have a small dick, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And that's not cool.
So you shot her?
Well, you know, it was... She said a little bit more than I
have. I mean, what if she just has a loose vagina?
Well, she had a bulge, is the problem.
Okay.
What? That's the problem here. She was commenting on my penis,
mm-hmm.
yet she was wearing like a full-on outfit that showed her penis.
Mm-hmm. But if you knew that, like, are you into that?
No, I'm not into that. I just thought, why? Who is she to comment when she has a penis herself? You know what I mean?
I know, that's true. That's true. I can see where you're going with this. But like,
hey.
But I still don't think you should have shot her, man. That's like fucked up.
It's just been a long day at the barn, man. You know, he was insulting me. She was repeatedly insulting me.
Wait, did you escape jail? You still have the jumpsuit.
Well, I was on probation. They put me on probation for it. I don't. They were gonna take me to jail, but obviously they had something else. So. They just threw me on probation really quickly, but I decided to just run away. Cause I'm a horse. I don't go around digging fucking holes. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yep.
I have to cheek to put a horse on hole digging duty. That's not the way I fucking roll.
You know what, man? I've been to jail too here. They don't treat horses very well. I was actually thinking of starting a union of horses, and, you know, we need rights, you know? There's racism.
Yeah, I think it's disgusting. Mm-hmm. I mean, at the end of the day, humans need to respect those horses, and I see a lot of people imitating horses, you know, with their stupid helmets. I mean,
but they don't know what it's like. Like, this is real surgery, you know?
Yeah, like...
You know? Horse lives matter. Hashtag.
Hashtag save the horses. And I'm sick of all this horse shit.
I know, man.
Know?
I know. I know.
They need to stop with their horse shit and realize what
You know
we
who
are.
The who's the mayor of Lakeside? Oh, God.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay.
This car's a tank. Who's the mayor of Lakeside? I have no idea. I don't think they have one. They used to. It used to be Robert Watkins, but,
We could go complain at the PD. Like, we could go there. You know, talk to their, we could talk to the sheriff and, like, ask them what they're doing for the horse population.
I agree, let's go to the PD. Tell them we're sick and tired. Mm-hmm. We're horses, we deserve the same rights as what humans get.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Angel and Eric, thank you guys for subbing.
Do you mind signing this waiver form?
Thank you for the resub.
It's just a waiver form that says, you know, if any injuries or death are caused by me driving, it's not on me.
You want me to sign that?
Yeah, it's just a piece of paper, really. It's nothing. It's no big deal, you know. Don't worry about it.
Okay, all right. I mean, you're in a jumpsuit though. Like, are you sure this is a good idea?
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
We'll just say we're doing a new scientific project, send horses to space. The first horse on Mars.
The FPS is higher. They have a new thing. All mobile vehicles disappear after 30 seconds. Excuse me?
Hello?
Excuse me?
Excuse you.
Excuse me?
Excuse you.
Can we speak to the sheriff?
We're looking to speak to the sheriff.
He's not here.
Typical.
Can you call him in?
And baby? Horse. Can we rephrase that?
A man named Potato, I believe?
No, horse. Horse. Not a man. I'm sick and tired of these. People,
you know, if we were humans, would you be treating us the same way?
Say again.
Yeah.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you. Look at my friend. Look at my friend. Are you saying you would treat him the same?
Yes. Maybe I would give him some cabbage.
Wow.
Right there. I'm done. I'm
pure
done with this.
Daylight robbery racism right there.
What's up, man?
Pure racism.
You remember when...
He's on his way back.
And when you got arrested that one time? Out down the airfield?
Oh, yeah, because he's a horse? There you have it again.
You know, I can see you've done some time, too. You have 305 written on your neck. That means you got butt-fucked 305 times in prison.
Man.
Fucking Tyrone.
That's not what that means, sir.
Alright, sir. You know, I'm just, you know, I've been to prison. I know what neck tattoos mean, okay?
Oh, yeah. Put your chest out when you say
that tattoo right there.
I don't need to do that.
What's up, man?
That's Tyrone and Tyrone's tattoo, isn't it? Tyrone and his love rod. Every time he does, you just.
I've heard.
So, how long before you guys shoot each other?
What? Wow, another horse joke. You think cause we're horses,
where's the sheriff?
Where's
the sheriff?
He was busy. He might be on the way though. Let me see.
You know what?
I'm sick and tired of this.
I know. What could he possibly be doing right now?
Fighting crime.
What are you guys doing? Are you on lunch break?
Yeah,
I'm on lunch break. I'm on my dinner.
Yeah, he's busy, man. He's not coming.
Where is he? Where is he? We'll go to him.
No, I can't tell you that information, sir.
Wow. Cops were a horse?
No, because he's out in the field and I can't, you know, have...
Oh, people. Oh, another horse joke. What do you mean, field? Let's just go, man. Let's go.
I'm sick.
What are you guys' badge numbers?
My badge number is on my neck, sir.
Yeah, free old bitch. Let's go.
Yeah, drive your pink mobile.
Silly the stallions.
Yeah. Keep looking at something you can't afford with your stupid, you know, $20,000 a year wage because you're a shitty cop. Bye, asshole. Wow. Horses get more money.
We should go look for
guys.
The sheriff. Oh, God.
God.
Let's go look for the sheriff. Let's go, man. All right. Let's go do it.
I just can't afford this car. That's why they were hating.
Yeah.
$800,000 this cost me.
$800,000?
Personally, I think horses should get more money. But, you know, I'm not the judge.
What the fuck was that? They almost killed us.
Where could he be? Should we go up to prison?
Yeah, I was gonna say that. Head towards the prison. We can ask some cops along the way or something. Alexa plays big and Alexa, stop!
I wasn't able to understand the question I heard.
Oh, fuck you.
Alexa!
How you been, man?
Play Big and Rich Save a Horse.
Last night. You get along?
Shuffling Big and Rich from Prime Music.
Ooh. I'll argue with Tyrone.
Score goes like this.
Alexa, stop. Angels in the Snow and Eric, thank you guys for subbing. Hunts, thank you for the 13 months. Pizza Van, thank you for subbing. Appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
Hello?
Thank you. Oh, my God, man. I'm sorry, dude. I'm false. Narcoleptic.
All right. I was just saying, that was the barn last night.
I slept, I went to a motel, man.
You still having arguments with Tyrone?
Yeah.
Well, he's such a douche. Like, I don't understand his problem.
That's what I'm saying.
He never gets out. All he does is sit inside and live off of mom's money.
What the fuck was that shit?
Literally, I came home last night, and there was a huge dump inside my bed.
I mean, that's pretty typical, though, right?
Yeah, but, you know, it's like, it's always Tyrone. It's no other horse. It's always him.
You think so?
Yeah.
I mean, do you have proof?
No, but I smelled his shit before, and it smelled the exact same.
Fuck, I did ditch Poopy. We have to go find him. All right, man. If he's not here, we gotta go back to where you picked me up, kinda. Where the bar was, cause there's a party my friend's house. Oh.
What's that? I think we can hit through this. That's fine.
You knocked down one of the fences, you son of a bitch.
We're sorry.
We're here for the sheriff.
There's nothing called sorry in this world, okay?
Hi, is the sheriff? Where is he?
I don't know. What's your name? And I can ask over the radio.
You can give your name.
Oh.
No, if you want to... No, but, if you want to talk to him, give me your name, then.
This is...
Jintai.
If you give me your name, I will call the sheriff.
Joni Jingtai! Are you deaf?
You.
Joni! Answer me!
Bucky, that Joni and another guy wearing a white suit and a horse head want to talk to you at the
DLC. Oh my god!
I don't know, he seems busy, he didn't respond. Try going to Esso and wait for him there.
Could you just try one more time on the radio?
I didn't know they hired officers who obviously don't fucking listen.
I mean,
nobody didn't ask for your name, I asked for his name.
Call it up.
Yeah, well, maybe he didn't want to give his name.
Honestly, the easy comeback was not that impressive. I've done it before on the Autobahn.
I like it. Good cover. I'm not a big fan
he
of
has
Jonas
social
here,
anxiety,
but,
so you pressure him like that.
Sir, is the sheriff's name Bucky?
Yeah, Sheriff
Savage. He just okay. He's at the PD. We gotta go back. All right.
Okay.
Thank you guys for being absolutely useless. You know. Thank you.
You guys have a nice day.
Problem.
Hey. Yep. You too.
Yeah.
Man.
Cheers,
you
assholes.
Wow. Thanks. Typical pigs. Typical. Bye.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go, man. Let's go. We gotta hurry up. Look, man. Look. The only issue is I'm wanted, and I don't know how this is gonna play through.
It was kind of implied by the fact that you didn't want to give your name.
Yeah.
So I kind of went with it.
Yeah, I know, man. You're quick
on
your heels. Monster Cat and Krasix, thank you guys for the resubs. Thank you very much. And Die Hard Lion, thank you for the resub. Fuck!
No, we're fine.
Dude,
we're
this car is a tank.
That's amazing. 840,000.
Damn.
Great deal.
Fucking tank. This would have broke a Cooper like 10 times over.
Look at that shit car. Everyone's got it.
This Poopy's waiting.
Poopy!
No Poopy-chan! Poopy! Pooperino!
Going as fast as I can.
Yep.
I swear to God, I'm gonna go crazy when I see the sheriff. Yeah, you may have to hold me back.
Yeah.
I may say you may have to saddle me down.
Just step out of the vehicle.
Alright, here we go.
Alright! Where's the sheriff? Yoni! Get the fuck on the ground!
Can you not tackle me while I came to talk to the sheriff?
Are you serious?
The sheriff's not in his head right now, Johnny.
No, this guy's like a fucking terrorist.
Yeah, we're firing someone right now.
Can you not detain me?
Why are you running, man? Get back over here.
That might be an active situation.
Where are you going, man? Wait a minute. Hell no.
Everything I love died.
Bro, you're not going to jail, bro. Relax.
Taze his ass.
Look, man, why are you running, bro? Relax. Bro, nobody's trying to arrest you. Why are you running, bro?
Oh,
No, that guy is like a damn terrorist. That's why he gets tackled every time.
I am not a fucking terrorist. They're lying. Is it because I'm a horse you calling me a terrorist? Really? Because
you are a terrorist.
What are you guys doing right now? Where's the sheriff? Where's the sheriff?
He's in the SO waiting to talk to you.
Alright, can we go visit him and you guys not bother us? Alright, let's go.
Oh my god, there's a dead
man. Can I maybe not get tackled this time?
Where's my money, bitch?
Just fucking booked it.
Happens every time.
Shut up, Yoni.
At him, they wouldn't hurt when they hit the skin unless they were still in the Alexa play.
I think he's over here.
Nice try. Shut the fuck up!
He's not in his head right now. Where's my money, bitch?
No, he's not there. He's kind of firing.
Wake the fuck up.
He's kind of firing Craig at her, so.
Hey!
He's not here. He just wait.
He is here.
He's
fucking moving. What do you mean
he's
not here?
He's in a fucking different thing, dude. He's in his office.
No, I see him moving.
What do you mean he's in his office, huh?
He's in his office.
His brain is right here.
His brain is in his
brain. He's meditating.
DNA Mangoes, thank you for subbing. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you guys' brains are only like the size of like.
We're not falling for it.
My nut.
Are you serious right now?
Yo, who the fuck just tased him?
That's police brutality, you piece of shit.
Don't tase me. Shit just pants.
Really?
Damn,
you would tase a horse.
Why did you just do that?
A horse.
You want to take him to the woods?
Shh. Wow.
I don't you guys
joke.
Aren't professional at all.
Because I'm a horse, apparently I deserve
right next to your right next to your sergeant, you're getting fired. You're getting fired.
Nah,
I'm getting fired.
You're getting fired. I have your badge number.
Uh-huh.
My badge
Good
number is 123.
He's getting fired.
Teach me how to get to Sesame Street.
That was not funny at all.
I think we should euthanize.
Okay,
this,
we have a party to go to. Junior, let's leave.
Can you like?
Junior,
can you serious?
Yeah. Dude, you know Junior, what? We're leaving. All right, this is a disgrace.
They don't have time for us, so we don't have time for those. Fuck
you. You guys, wow.
Fucking piece of shits.
Yeah, guess what? I hit over your fucking lamppost. Good job cleaning it up, assholes.
Fuck you, Junie.
Amazing. I don't even know what to say to that. You know?
Sentences a message saying, I'm here. And then what does he do?
Alright, go back to where we were. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I will. Yeah. And then he sits there.
I know, right?
And he looks at us like we're stupid.
Yeah.
Humans,
dude, I gotta buy this car. This is a good fucking car. Engelhart and Messies, thank you guys for the resubs. Appreciate it.
Oh, God.
Okay. Don't worry. This is an $800,000. Okay.
We're fine.
It was bound to happen eventually.
We did well.
We did. We're good. We're good. Calm down.
What's this party?
Huh? I don't know, man. Poopy bought a new house and they're doing like a new house party or something. They invited a DJ for Mirage and a bunch of other shit too.
Gonna be some chicas, if you know what I mean.
I think maybe. Hold on, I have a repair kit. Oh shit.
Oh nice. Been a long time since I've had such of a woman.
That's the first time I've been useful. Yes. Winrar.
You get turned off because of my horse head.
Wait, what?
I was just saying, it's been a long time since I've had a touch of a woman, and because of my horse head, it kinda restricts me.
I thought you said you killed a girl. I thought, like,
but yeah,
you
but
guys
I didn't
were.
Touch her. I shot her. You know what I got a gun and shot her in the fucking head.
Okay. Alright, that makes sense.
She shot my car.
She said,
it looks like you're missing a tire, and she shot my car, so I got out my car, shot her in the head, and said, you know, it looks like you're missing a head. It's kind of how the story goes, and then I got arrested.
True.
Watch them not fucking be here.
Yeah.
It works any time of the day.
Yep. See if they're here. Why would they be there? It's been ages.
Oh,
you know what? Maybe they've been having
fine,
the party
we're
without
fine,
me.
We're fine.
Yeah.
It's a little speed bump.
All right, I need to remember where they live. All these houses look exactly the same.
Is there not a bunch of cars outside? I mean, it is a party.
That's true. Nah, Darrow's. I'm all right, dude. I don't want to play music.
Oh,
you see? Holy shit, they actually invited people here.
Come on in.
Yeah, man. All right,
this is
my
party.
I'm about
to die. Excuse me, sir. I'm going to ask you.
Everybody pull in.
Oh, my name's Al Sal.
What?
Wait for the,
you're
going to
ask us
the
what?
Truck to pull in, please. There yep, you go. Yep.
Oh, damn, dude. Okay. This shit's official.
What planet are you from?
I don't know. Poopy was so popular.
What planet are you from?
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Yo, park in his garage. This thing is $2.5 million.
For us.
What?
Yeah, this'll do.
Okay.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That fucking lag.
Interesting music choice.
Oh my god, our horses.
We got the horses right here.
Yo, let me ride a horse. Hey. Oh my.
Is this the brain?
My brain. Oh my god, my brain.
Damn, they even got a guy recording the party.
Got the horses.
Yo,
Holy shit, my brain is.
Okay, let's draw a real body now.
Oh, oh shit, the Morphe, man.
Yo.
Is anyone's head, like, not working right?
Yeah, man, my head.
Oh,
rip.
Morphe, I see the girl in the purple backpack.
It's not the thing, it's the amount of
She's called Violet, yeah, she's the one that I shot.
Oh, God. Just don't show your, just blend in.
It's gonna be awkward. Yeah, it's gonna be awkward.
Are you guys thoroughbreds?
Yo, Violet.
Yeah. Should I just go up to her and be like, hey,
you could apologize. Yeah, try it.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Violet, how you doing?
Yo, man.
Yeah, man. Sorry it took so long. We had a problem.
It's okay, man. We made sure to save you.
I'm down.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Are you interested?
Yo, are you guys getting brain freeze?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck else to call it. Lantern Apple, thank you for subbing!
Oh my god. Eric, you need to ask one of the horses.
Dude, what did you guys put in that punch?
Oh my god.
This fucking FPS.
Yo, somebody pass me.
Yo, shut this mouth.
Yeah, we've been spake.
What you put in the punch?
We've been spake, man.
Yo, man.
Oh, yeah.
Finally, my song request goes through.
I've never heard this song before. Snuffleurus, thank you for the resub. You never told me you got Arma 3 on Xbox One. I know, dude. I don't know why it's so laggy. It's never like this.
What up, bro?
He's recording for a VR. He's doing VR for the party. So he's making sure he records all the camera angles.
We having a couple of drinks and shit, you know?
Maybe the sky would say
He's straight from Hollywood.
Yeah.
Leave the horses alone. Horses. Alright, we got an offer for you.
What?
Okay. 100,000 first person that wants to do it.
Oh my god.
Who the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that? It was him.
It was him.
That was our actor. You killed our actor.
Fuck him. I'll be the actor. Jonty will be the actor.
All he wanted to do was film
Jonty. Actors are taking over.
You know what? Junie is the new actor.
Alright, let's go. Follow me.
Okay, what do I need to do?
Oh my fucking god, this lag. What is this?
Trigger happy.
Hey, we're trying to turn up.
I'm trying to turn up right now.
I got the Bad Girls Club with me.
Yo, man, who's got a shark feed? This guy
passed out. What is this shit?
Wait, what happened?
This is fucking fucked up music, man.
Hold on, I'm gonna leave this area.
They call me the song request, bitch.
Hey, Poopy, is that you?
Yo, man, yeah, that's me.
Yo, come over here.
Cameraman, where's the fucking cameraman? Where they at?
Call me the song request if you don't like the fucking music.
Yo, leave my dick alone.
Right here, Poopy. Poopy, what the fuck are you doing? Poopy, what the fuck are you doing? Are you filming like a porno or something?
Yo, they came in, they said, they asked if it's okay if they film a porno. I said, many pornos have been filmed here, you know. I did them with Mr. Pliskin, and Mr. Pliskin is the director, you know, and we had the girl. And I got Super 8, but that was a long time ago.
You know. All right, man. Okay.
Keep us in mind. I haven't. Here's a business card. If you want, you know, if you don't like it, we can get rid of them, man.
Wait, what?
Yo, what happened, man?
I have a train in my garage. We can make a train and jump the river, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you're saying. I don't know what you mean.
Not
only that, you hired a DJ who can't pick the soundtrack he wants to play.
Yeah, I'm free, that's why. I'm
yo, I'll volunteer to be the new DJ.
Yo, bring
another
DJ
track,
purpose, okay?
Like...
Don't give me that shit. You bring it.
I got a message.
All right, show me. Give me a Eugene. Show me what you have. Do it.
All right, right. Let me get my deck set up. You know, I gotta get my deck set up. Give me a second.
Can we get a new DJ?
Yo, what are you spending on? What are you spending on? Where's
the new DJ?
It's called a double XYY spin
ball.
This is a clusterfuck and a half.
You
Sam, thank you for the resub.
Boom!
Oh shit!
Yo, here we go. Oh my god!
Oh, yo. I'm throwing this guy out.
I fuck this guy.
Oh shit, here comes the drop.
There we go, there we go. Oh, I'm climaxing, baby.
Not bad.
Eh. Yo, is that dude still here? You know what it is? I think it's like the Overlook that's just laggy as shit. Ah, but then you get 20 FPS over here too. Poopy, get your car. We're leaving.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going, Poopy.
Get in the BMW. Yo, you guys need to move. I'm going to get drinks. Move, curtain.
We're gonna go get drinks. We're gonna get drinks. Judy, come with us. Yeah, we're coming back. We're gonna get drinks for everyone. Yeah, keep it going. 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 We're getting drinks. Hey, you could, you know, call the suits and, you know, tell them there's a. You know, hold up at your house.
Me?
Mm-hmm. And you know, all those people could be taken care of.
I could call the cops.
I mean, I guess. I don't know what they do.
Look at this guy.
Whoa.
Nice driving, asshole.
Yeah, pretty much. It looked like he drove into him.
Yo, we're going to the cops right now.
Okay, man. I mean, you did just leave your own property though, so that's kind of weird.
Well, yeah, because there's...
Oh, God, Sultan, that's terrible, man.
People get invited who shouldn't have been invited.
You, Sam, thank you very much.
I don't know, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
Somebody hacked my Twitter
what
account.
What the fuck was that?
Saying that people get invited that shouldn't have been invited. What do you mean you don't understand what I just said?
Whoa.
It was a pretty fair and
Junie?
Simple question.
Go ahead. Calm down.
Sorry.
Poopy, are you okay?
I'm a bit stressed right now.
No, yeah, I'm okay. I'm gonna shoot this fucking guy if I get a chance, but I'm okay.
Oh!
Oh!
Open threats? What the hell was that? I can't...
Yo, you're giving me shit about my own fucking party.
Yeah, but,
you know, I
calm down
like
and
it,
you just fired back.
If you don't like it...
You know, Junie, I don't know what's going on with you, alright? Like, Poopy is a nice guy.
And right. I know. I didn't appreciate the threat. I mean, I understand I shouldn't have raised my voice, but the threat to murder me was just uncalled for, you know?
I know, Poopy. What's wrong with you, man?
Yeah, that's the only way I can, you know, defend myself. What am I supposed to do? Like, I'm an idiot,
Poopy.
With papers.
Poopy, I apologize.
All I've known my whole life. My whole
life
is
violence.
I shouldn't
have raised my voice. That was disgusting off me. I'm actually ashamed
Poopy,
of myself.
Poopy, you can still change, man. It's never too late.
Yo, I change every day. I change clothes. I wash them, you know?
I mean, you know, that's not what I mean, Poopy. I mean, like, you know, within yourself, you can change still.
I work out, if that's what you mean.
Okay, Poopy. You know what? Just keep driving.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Poopy Corleone.
Where are we driving?
I guess the PD or something? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Want to play some music? I can play some music.
No,
until
it's okay.
We get there.
It's alright. We're almost there. What have you been up to, Poopy? How did you afford this car again? What did you do?
Well, right now I work, you know, I'm a DOC. I'm a corrections officer.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeah. But I kill people in my free time. Yes.
You're a DOC at the prison?
Yes.
So you're a cop then?
I'm an off-duty cop, yeah, but I kill people in my spare time.
The fuck?
You're a cop?
Yes.
And you kill people?
Yes, I kill people.
In your spare time?
Yes, yes.
You're crazy.
Because what the fuck? How did I not know that, man? How did I not know that?
Oh, no, I actually knew he was a cop. He's arrested me before, actually.
Oh, is that why there was bad blood?
No.
Even though there used to be mad love?
You know, people don't think about you as a cop when I'm that special. And
I'm actually kind of surprised you're on the force. Like, they'd let someone, I'm happy for you.
Yeah, they let people with big dicks into jail.
That's what I was going to say.
What was you going to say?
So you know them? You know these people? They know you?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe the sheriff will actually talk to us this time. You want to try to bring something up with the sheriff?
Yo, wait for me here.
Well, okay. I want to see how you talk to them, though, you know?
Yo.
They know you, right?
Well, wait a minute. Yo, Savage, you here?
Howdy, neighbor.
Hey, hello, guys. Yo, Joni, hang on, man. What's up? Right. Yo, Bucky, do you have 5 minutes?
He's out of his mind. He's getting a world made for the PD training. Patrol.
Oh,
training.
Shit. That's starting now, right?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, look, Mason.
Yo, Rick. What's up, Rick? Mason. Yo, I need some...
You
want a
sugar cube?
I need a sugar cube.
Oh, like, yeah. There's some hippies at my house right now.
Why are you feeding me a sugar cube like I'm some sort of fucking animal?
And right now you don't want to leave. And they're at my house.
Mr. Biscuit's house. Good horsey. Good horsey.
And stick it up your ass, okay?
Yo, rub his neck.
Take your fire.
Junie.
We already know who's going to fail this training.
Jack, I'm going to speak to me, man.
Yeah, we do need to speak to you, actually. We've got a serious problem.
Alright, what's up, John?
Yo, Bucky.
You know, you need to keep your officers in line.
I heard you had a party.
No, Dimitri's season. Dude, I sent you a message, Bucky.
Did you?
Right. Yeah, anyway, man.
Poopy, what's going on?
Dimitri, wait, up, give me a second.
I'm sick and tired of this.
I need an intervention.
Can you
Miskin's house in my house?
No,
bro,
what's going on here?
Yo, Poopless, come here. Sorry, Bucky, sorry. Poopless, come here.
Give me what's up, Bucky?
Just back up.
Back the fuck up.
Yo, stop manhandling me. Stop manhandling me.
All right, okay, you clearly do not have control of your officers.
Hey, relax, Mr. Taco.
Let's listen to the dap. Can you speak on fucking whisper, please?
In my house, and some hippies showed up, and I need
spinny
to
hat.
Take them out and
whisper.
Like, count, you know,
inside voices.
Yo, Poopy, go on whisper.
Inside fucking voices.
Poopy, can you go on whisper, man? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm whispering.
All right, man, we're good. We're good.
Basically, all the right, problem is the discrimination. We've got a massive problem with
against
that.
The horse heads, I'm going to assume.
Horses.
Is that what you call us? Is that what you call us?
Call us a horse.
No,
heads.
That's not what I call you.
You just said against the horse heads. What is that good supposed horsey. To be?
Was this all these guys?
I've been hearing things Johnny about the horses or the horse heads or whatever.
Yeah, he's ever had.
I'm not
you know, just walking into this PD straight up, clearly you don't have control of your
own.
One
of your officers. Actually, he was stood right next to us, tried feeding me a fucking sugar cube. Oh. Is that what you offer inside PD?
I have a GoPro.
Sugar cubes to horses?
Everyone's got a GoPro.
And well, typically, horses do like sugar cubes. I mean...
Are you guys going on training for cadets or something?
Yeah, we are.
So how about you tell your pigs, your fellow piglings, about horse respect. All right.
How about you respect piglings. Police by stop calling us pigs?
All right. Then how about you don't say horse heads?
Hey, that's fine. Hey, all right.
I'll shake.
All right.
All right. So I won't say pigs anymore. Right. Yeah. And you don't say right, horse
I
heads.
I won't say horse heads.
Okay. We're fucking done with that one then.
Mm-hmm.
What about convicts?
What are you gonna do to help the horses? Because we've been treated so differently. And we're sick and tired. We're
there's
just
lots
like
of fields
everybody
over
else.
There you can go and graze.
Wow.
Hey.
Wow.
Get the fuck out of here.
Can you guys back up? Kind of having a private conversation.
You know, right there. Right there. Right there. Horse lives matter. Horse lives matter.
Looks like a piece of celery. Get the fuck out of here.
Maybe we could commission some police horses and you could be like a police horse and walk through town.
Yeah, I would appreciate to get some police horses on the force. A bit of respect.
Then we'd have to mount you through the town. And like,
That's not a bad idea. There's a lot of different police forces that use horses as
cities.
I mean, myself would be a perfect example as a police horse.
Mm-hmm. What he said. Mm-hmm. Look, all we're asking is...
So basically, you guys are coming to say that you guys are being discriminated against.
Yes. I had to pay more.
What would you like me to call you guys? I mean, do you want to be recognized as a group of horses?
We're horses. I mean, yes, we're not horse heads. We're not fucking, horse shit.
You're the horses. We can call you respectfully the horses.
Yes.
Is that
difficult? Okay. Yes.
No, it's not.
Can you pass that on to your cadets who clearly have no respect?
Yeah, that's fine. Not a problem. I am just gonna
shut the fuck up.
I am going to.
What the fuck is happening?
What you guys are wearing? I mean, I'm assuming those are masks of some sort.
No, there are faces, sir.
Half horse, half human.
Masks.
Okay,
you mean.
Does anyone have donuts and water real quick? Yeah.
Yeah,
same, actually. Wow. I'm pretty hungry.
What's going on?
Have a
horse cube.
There's no joking.
You know what?
Around.
I'm good. I'm actually good.
What's going on in this corner?
Can I please have you guys back up, please?
I know. Can you stop surrounding us like we're a bunch of fucking animals?
Have a conversation.
It's very hard.
I never asked for a lawyer. Take your fucking suit and go away.
Yo.
Get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit.
Get out of here.
Yo, chill.
Go fucking lawyer someone who needs one, asshole.
Mr. Potato, Mr. Jingtai, you know you're my friend Jingtai.
Uh-huh.
I will do what I can to make sure that all my officers respect you guys as the horses, and they don't...
Alright, thank you. That's all we want.
We won't discriminate against you guys. You guys can do your own thing.
So next time I get pulled over, I don't want to pay three times more than... someone else.
Yeah.
That's at the eagles? Officer's discretion, depending on the severity of the infraction.
Discriminate on eagles?
No, we can't discriminate against
anything.
You
know what really annoys me as well?
I thought there had to be some minority in our criteria.
You know what annoys me? No. When your officers purposely look me up and down. You know when someone looks from the bottom of you to the top of you, and you know they're judging you, and
just
you think...
Like, just like what you do.
I just think they were checking me out.
Look at this guy. He's a fucking horse. I hate that. Mm-hmm. It's rude.
Mm-hmm. I concur.
It's discriminating.
Where'd you get your...
We just didn't do it today, Nephidus. We just didn't do it today.
We're doing a Kerbal Space Program, but with horses. First horse on Mars. It's launching later on. So if you're down to watch it, it'll be on you.
Junie, they got the point, man. Let's go. We got to go back to the party.
Yeah. Okay. I will. I'm doing a training right now.
I'll give you guys a ride. All right.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Get in. Let's go.
Hey, where are you at?
Yeah, what up?
All right, man. We're ready. Let's go, man. Poopy.
Yo, what are we doing? Back in the morning?
Yeah.
Hi.
Poopy, are they going to help you get people out or no?
No, well, you talked to the fucking sheriff. I thought that's what you were talking about.
Oh, no, we were talking about something completely different.
Whatever.
Why we originally came.
Yeah, it's your house. We just don't really care. Tars and B-Thatch.
Fucking...
Yeah.
Thank you guys for the resubs.
If you got a problem, you get it sorted. We don't give a fuck. We have a barn.
You have a barn? Where do you have a barn?
Why do we have a barn, did you just ask?
No, where? Where?
Or
do you
where?
Have a barn?
Oh, you know,
I can fucking understand why you have a barn. I'm not retarded. I'm stupid.
It's in the suburbs. You won't be able to find it. Don't worry about it.
Look,
it's a long
You guys calm down? All right. I don't know what's going on between you two. Okay. You know.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's the battle between good and evil, man. You know.
Like, you both have your problems, but the problem shouldn't be both of you guys. Okay.
I agree.
I don't know what
I feel
said.
A little bit intimidated by him. I mean, that spinny hat when he's looking at me, I just think, is he judging me?
I think it looks good.
does look good, but I think he looks better than me, and I don't want you to, I don't want you to look at me and think, well, Joni doesn't look nice today. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I just want to look good for you.
What the fuck?
Oh, God. Are you okay, pig?
Wrong side of the road, idiot.
Yeah, horse.
All right, let's go to the party. Are you getting drinks? Oh, wow. We're actually getting drinks? Oh, okay.
Yeah, we need drinks.
Oh. I mean, shit, dude. I'm not gonna drink. It fucks with your, like, it fucks with your vision. It's kind of annoying.
You can just, you can buy drinks.
I don't know where it is. I got the option.
Yeah, fuck that shit. I'm not drinking. It always fucks, like, your vision up and you have to relog.
Get horsey, man.
Grandpa, shut the fuck up.
Horsey, man.
Whoa. Talking shit about Grandpa.
Hey, how you doing?
Yo, man.
Sorry about the magic trick.
Oh, don't worry about it. I actually quite enjoyed the magic trick. Grandpa, I mean, I didn't enjoy it.
Don't fall for it!
I didn't enjoy the smell, but I enjoyed it.
Yo, get away from my grandpa. Let's go, grandpa.
We are clear!
Came to me, asshole.
He's lost. He's 87 years old. Jesus.
No, we're getting drinks for the party.
Come on, grandpa.
You're getting drinks. Yo, you got the drinks?
No, I'm not. I'm trying to get the option.
I think they actually switched to Mirage, man.
Bar party!
It's a party.
All right, let's go.
I got Mirage.
All right, hit up Mirage. Hit up Mirage.
Oh my God, this fucking lawyer's in the car again.
Yo, get the fuck out of here.
No, I just need a ride to the party.
We never asked for a fucking lawyer. All
right, fuck it. Bring him. Go. Bring him. Bring him. Go.
Pre-game
here, then head over to Mirage.
Jägerbombs. Yo, what drinks do you guys want?
Yo, fuck the drinks. Let's just go.
You can get some drinks here. He does a drive-through. I only have $1, so I can't really buy a drink.
Yo, what's up, Grandpa?
I'd need to go to the ATM.
Yo, I can give you. Yo, yeah, I can give you the fucking. Oh, drink list is here. Okay.
Yo, fuck, I can't buy shit.
Oh my God, I just got a message from Lish. She's really upset with me right now.
Red goal,
I need some advice, relationship advice.
Shut up, horse.
Poyo B, thank you for subbing and aggro. Thank you for the resub.
Get the money out. We'll take wish and we'll advise you.
Yeah, I think I'm a little bit more.
Potato is a great advisor, and I know wish inside out, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, lawyer, get out.
Yo, man, let's just go. Fuck the drinks. Let's just go, Pippi. It's a clusterfuck, man. It's like a swarm of retards as follows.
Kids these days, they have no respect.
Yeah.
Oh, how is your
relationships? Who's this guy?
I'm Griffin Reddington.
Yeah, who the fuck are you?
I need Griffin to pick Reddington, up
man. Get the fuck out of our car, man.
Yeah, get
him out.
You
said you could take me to the party.
Yo, fuck you.
Sure thing, this is the party. If you don't get out, we'll shoot you.
Alright, where is the party? I just want to know.
Yo, get out.
Figure it out.
It's here.
Yeah, the party's here.
Alright, if you ever need a lawyer, call up Griffin Reddington.
Ow. We will not do that.
We're not.
I'd rather suck my own horse dick. Let's go.
What? Poopy, that was fucked up.
Poopy, that was a call for.
Poopy, what the fuck?
To run him over.
What you talking about?
What the fuck, Poopy?
He was in the middle of the street. I didn't mean to do it. I don't have my glasses on. I don't have my glasses. Where's Wish?
Can we pick up Wish?
Yeah, where is she?
Because she's really upset with me right now, and we're having some relationship problems.
Yeah, that's not where she is. Where is she?
I need a phone.
Help.
Do any of you have a phone?
I thought the party was at Mirage. There's only one guy outside.
Go to the phone store a second. I need to text Wish. I need some relationship advice, Poe. Would you mind helping us?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Honestly, she sees me with another girl called Violet, and she's realizing
get me out of this car. I'm claustrophobic. I'm leaving. Alright.
Hey.
I can't deal with you two anymore. Yo, man, is the party here?
I was told there was a party here, but I don't see anyone here. Pretty empty. Not even any music.
Wow. You know what?
You gonna ditch a brother?
I'm gonna ditch you, man. I'm done with you, alright?
Oh my God.
Ever since I met you, my life has been shit.
Oh God, yo, he's got a guy. Oh God.
Yo, what did you do, Juni?
I don't know, he's gone all fucking period on me.
I don't know what he said.
Oh, rip. Oh
Someone just died.
Roland, thank you for the resub, and Wombat Sloth with the 29. Oh shit, thank you for the resub. Please vote for fucking Sub Sunday.
Yo, bitch, I fucking hear you.
What the fuck are you doing?
Good.
You
might
not want to say engage.
Please fucking vote for Sub Sunday. Exclamation point, vote in chat.
So sorry. So sorry.
Wish. No, no, let's talk. Let's talk.
Trying to get drunk.
I didn't have a phone.
I already got all the
drinks. Let me get a car out.
Keith Sherman Wallaby Waste.
Oh, she's over there. I need some help.
Sherman Wallaby
Waste. Dude, I don't know what to tell you, man. I don't know what to tell you. All right.
I'm getting pissy with me.
You got to figure it out yourself, man.
Oh, hi. How you doing?
Yo, I'm about to kill this bitch, yo.
I'm not talking to her, I swear. I killed her earlier on, in fact.
With the car.
I
need
to charge my phone. Fuck.
Someone's robbing the bank again.
Oh, it looks like
come
my
buddy.
Fucking
hey, dude in the Mini Cooper, come in. It's called Mobile Munchies.
Fucking Mason.
I love when you go through like a coned off area by the cops to get so fucking pissed. I almost hit their I almost hit their thing, their speed trap. What else am I playing? Dude, I have no fucking idea. I've been so accustomed to night streams, so I don't really know what the fuck I play now. Not sure, man. Not sure. Not sure, bro. 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 Go back and go into the bank? Nag. Then I'm gonna be taken hostage. Fuck that.